personal belongings linked to a missing Tulsa, Oklahoma couple were found last week. Police say Tim and Tyra Devine seemingly vanished overnight while on a trip through Texas Hill Country more than 6 months ago. The couple's vehicle was reportedly recovered near Cypress Mill last November. Until now, police say a wallet and pocketbook containing IDs matching the husband and wife were found scattered.
Did we end up here? Let's see where this leads.
Something useful. What's this?
Another disturbance was reported at the abandoned slaughterhouse outside of Hills Prairie. Deputies responded to a caller reporting loud noises from the dilapidated facility after midnight. Police investigated the site and found evidence of trespassing and minor equipment theft, but suspect it is merely the work of local vandals. Central Texas has two more.
How did we end up here? You can do this. John! So glad you're here. Is this a way out? Those freaks are around here somewhere. Thank you. gotta find a way to unlock this.
Thank you.
Residents of the Apache Ridge residential development were horrified today when authorities removed dozens of jars from one of the homes in the neighborhood. These jars contained a variety of body and animal parts, from frog legs to horse hooves to human eyeballs. The owner of the property, 60-year-old Martin Wimley, bought the jars as is and thought they were...
Moving, Connie.
Thank you.
I can definitely use this to help.
The man believed to be responsible for multiple stranglings in East Texas is finally in custody tonight. Authorities followed a tip that led them to a deserted motel outside Bryan, where they caught the man in the act of subduing 36-year-old Kelsey Keough. The man, whose name is Dean Whittell, claimed he and Kelsey were participating in an agreed-upon way and that he had no connections to the murder.
Find the others. Over here. Oh, I need to be quiet. Hey, Leland, I'm right here.
Not getting me so easy.
Residents of Marfa, Texas say the phenomenon, simply known as the Marfa ghost lights, are occurring at an astounding rate over the last few months. Witnesses report seeing white, blue, and red orbs of light dangle and dance above the Chinati Mountain for several minutes before quickly disappearing into the blackness of the Chihuahua Desert. Although the lights have been visible for over 100 years, their origin...
Sunny! Oh, thank the heavens you're alive!
No, it's too loud. Okay, I think I got it. I lost them.
Adolescent vandals have been terrorizing the city of Lexington, Texas, with horrific depictions of famine and the macabre. Nearby active officers may involve remote Odessa sheriffs, investigating evidence authorities locally intercepted years ago. The grotesque animal dioramas, composed of fox bones, have appeared. remains of an unidentified male have been discovered near Devil's River off Highway 163 in southwest Texas. A Cedar Canyon resident stumbled upon the scene while hunting early yesterday morning. Authorities have confirmed this is approximately the same location where two females were discovered last June. All of the victims stabbed and strangled to death, although the cases have been...
Keeping this. This looks promising.